This is Azamgarh. Here, guns do the justice. Men don't.